It's about go time, boys. Oh, what a gorgeous day.
What a beauty.
Got the fresh Warhawk axle up front. We'll see how long that lasts us. Try to go easy on it for a little bit and see if we can't make it last the day. For what I was running with the XM310, so yeah, you should be plenty good.
Yeah. Look quite small compared to the classic tires.
Yeah. Yeah, she's gonna hook. Pretty sure we got that axle in there good tight. So topped up our diff. Everything's bolted down.
Alright, boys. Over rip.
On his exhaust.
Okay.
He's gonna do that. He's gonna need it.
By the power line. We'll just
all
wait
right
for him there.
Alright.
It won't take him long.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
She's a handful with that torque locker, eh, Colin?
Yeah.
linkage is broken on the shifter or something.
Yeah,
it's
a belt
lock. Oh. For the old XMR. That's what I thought. Nice. Right on, Carl. Well, we're gonna wait for Brandon to catch up and might as well just take a little beverage break right here. Hey, boss. It's a good spot as any, man.
I'd say so. Wow, building up the old sweat already.
Yeah, let's wait for him.
What a nice day.
Starting to heat up, yeah.
We'll be back.